Christ, the mobile lab's back from the...
And you're more boring than I am.
It's true. No one wants to eat lunch with you.
Well, even if I am.
Kids left for college. We sat down to dinner one night and boom! She realized how boring.
The cat's mind in 3, 2...
It's me. I'll be living in a tree protesting logging.
No one needs you.
Hit it!
And don't write! Woo-hoo!
The madman we hide in the attic. He requires our constant attention.
Damn it! Hey, F-bombs.
Roger, I see you're busy, but I was thinking it's time I teach you how to do some stuff on your own.
I'm off my meds!
Snotters, this is camp. We left our reputations as nerds back home. It's a chance to reinvent ourselves.
Hey,
Leo, I like making love with the lights on.
Geeks! Get them!
You know how you're always making a mess and I have to clean it up? Well, this is...
Roger again? Did he have another ticker tape parade because the deli finally named a sandwich after him?
Actually, Stan, I'm teaching Roger to be self-sufficient so we can...
Checking out my pow-pow. Continue. Roger on a hard roll!
I got problems, fish.
Losers.
But how'd they figure it out so fast? We gotta shed these whiteys of tight and get ourselves some of those.
I have a surprise for you. You know, I've been training Roger.
Stan, Francis! That I couldn't do anything on my own? Well, look around, jerk. It's all mine. And I'll have you know that I've only called...
Working?
Francine, pour yourself a drink. Stan and I need to talk. Do it. I don't want my rug to smell like smoke.
We're finally alone together. Tell me something fascinating about you. You fell asleep at Roger's after you asked him to count to a million. We couldn't wake you up, so I carried you to the car. Ugh.
You'll have to come crawling home.
What?
All I have to do is keep him weak and...
Sweet! You and I can have alone time tomorrow.
Trends, or you could set them. Name's Mr. Clyde Templeton. Can I buy you boys some lunch? Through the streets, women will go hysterical.
Ooh.
Ray, I read your report from your time spent inside Buffy's brain. Very comprehensive, well done.
Hello?
How about we go out to...
How is it being single?
Not so bad.
What's going on?
Not much. Just boring myself and this old broad. Need the chinchillas.
You're too sick. We're getting you out of that apartment and bringing you back...
Stan? Anybody? No. You know what? I can do it myself.
Oh my god, Stan!
Oh, find him in his unconscious and bring him over to the... It worked! I'm in Roger's mind. Heard?
Hell no!
Francine! What are you-
Klaus told me you've been poisoning- Forget it, Stan! I'm gonna get Roger out, and then when we get home, you can have all the alone time you want! Because I'm-
Tom, scare it!
Get me work!
Laughs to him!
It's breathtaking. The cherry blossoms, the rolling hills, the...
No, no, I'll never tell anyone. Your reputation is safe with me. Hey, fellas, I nailed her. It was so easy. Learn how to drive, you bitch.
Relax, MC Raw G. Let it go.
Are you kidding? Nobody cuts off Biggie Smalls.
For in 18 years. What if she thinks I'm boring and leaves me?
Is that true? Is that why you've only been gone for 2 days and look at us? We're inside an alien's brain.
So you're not gonna sit
there? What the hell are you-
New home.
Home? You mean your home?
That's right.
Ah, thank God, I hated my apartment. I don't know if you noticed, but it didn't have a-
And I love you. Come on, let's go get-
Lunch with today. Tom Skerritt.
Oh, that's interesting.
Oh, yeah.
Dog. See, it goes one mouse, one bird, then one dog, then two. Rumor. Wouldn't it be something if it was true?